I told God, I said, God, how are you going to have me go on this trip? Because I knew he was calling me to go on that trip and proclaim freedom for people who are living in bondage when I feel like I'm not even living in freedom myself. And he said, exactly. I was like, excuse me? He's like, exactly. Now you're going to go and I'm going to do amazing things through you and you can't take any of the credit. And I was like, whoa.